Hey, good morning, everybody. I've come to Glendale today. Look at it. Not a cloud in the sky. It's supposed to be a nice warm day. Sun's out. Oh, I'm already feeling it. I'm loving it. Hey, there's a green on Main 1. You guys know what that means. There's a train coming, and once it gets here, we're going to get that video rolling. All right, everybody. Guess what, folks? First one coming is King Foudamain. He's pushing. All right, there he goes, up to Springdale to get some work done. He'll be back later today. I miss Connersville, so maybe Connersville will be heading back up soon. But that's it, everyone. We'll keep standing by for more. Thanks for watching. All righty. Next one coming up, folks. There goes the gates.
Repeat, no defect. Total axles, 384. 384 axles.
384 axles of awesomeness coming on up. NS. Looks like we got a unit train. Ethanol. Get more, I believe. It looks like his cars are empty, so he's probably headed up to get more. Bumper car on the end there. There they go. That sounded kind of weird. You guys will hear that. What? No bumper car on the end, but there they go. Hopefully we get some more here. It's a little chilly here, but it's starting to warm up. I'm hanging out with the gang this morning. Buckeye Freight Railing. Greg's down there. Fred's over there. Scott 1960 Gambit's over there. They're all doing their stuff, getting things done on a Monday morning. Just like myself. We're out here and enjoying the weather. Nice and sunny. Letting it warm us up. Alright, everybody. Thanks for watching. Here go the gates of number two. Us. CSX.
We were betting on an S. Here it comes, pulling hard. I bet you. It's an M560. I bet you. A lot of LP gas. Oh yeah, probably M560. Decently long. Oh, God, right there. Got a tag on them. That one does. It's got something on it. Sorry about that. A little chilly out here. My hand slipped. Sodium hydroxide solution. Couple oldies right here. Oh. Corey's got a DPU today. He had one on Friday. All right, look at that Pan Am car. That's cool. Gondolas. That's an oldie. Nice and long, it's how we like them. There's some chlorine, lumber. Big tower. This is old ass. There's some old cars right there. Lots of older box cars on this guy. And we got a DPU today. Yep. No DPU on him this morning. That's okay. Some sheetrock. There goes empty card all of truck frames. There he goes. There they go. Headed north. I'll be in Hamilton like 20, 25 minutes, something like that. All right, that was a good one. Out here and enjoying the sunshine today. Starting to warm it up a little bit. Still a little chilly with the wind, but hey, this is a great day. It's beautiful. Sky is blue, not a cloud available. Loving it. All right, folks, until we get the next one, thanks for watching. Well, you know, things have been kind of dead for about 2 hours, and it explains why. Sperry truck doing some track inspecting. Same guy we probably got last week. I'm gonna do some reversing. Yep, pull up the stuff. To UDF they go. Alrighty. Sperry truck got off the rails. Business starts to pick up. There should be one right after this one. So we should get a Lunar. And old King Fatimane should be heading back anytime soon. So 123 action shorty here in NS. Probably 26C. Headed up to Chicago. We'll see. Here it comes. I mean, it was dead for like 2 hours or something like that. Oh yeah. 26C, all right. Alrighty.
There they go. We're going to be standing by that Lunar if there's a guy right after. The Sperry truck gets off after track inspection and business picks up. Everybody else left for except for Scott and I. So, alrighty, there he goes. We'll keep standing by. Stay tuned, everyone. Alright, folks, I got it wrong. This is 26C. The one that went through before was 28C. So, this one's a little longer with 154 axles. All right, here we go. Sun's starting to feel real good by now. Woo-wee. A couple loud cars. Empty spine cars followed up by some well cars. Quieter these guys are. All right. Shorter shim. There it goes. They're still waiting on King Fatimane. Come on back. Connorsville should be heading back somewhere. This is cut a car, so they're both taking their sweet time. But hey. We're here and we're waiting. All right, folks, thanks for watching. Stay tuned. All right, got one coming. Auto racks, baby.
Gates.
Here it comes. These auto racks are nice and long. These full pickup trucks. What I can see in there. Yeah. Pick them up trucks, man. It's a little breezy out here, so let me switch hands here. Missed it. Said Zarf? Got going on in the Maritime. Smells real good. Look at that. Ordering 36 axles on this bad boy. Hopefully he's got a little DPU action going on for us.
working hard, man. Five-minute long video. Hopefully we get something after that guy. Still waiting on Connersville. We're still waiting on King Fowl to Maine. All right, everybody. Thanks for watching. Looks like we got some live action going on here in Glendale, man. All right, check that out. Not too sure what's going on. Looks like maybe a wreck or... That's exactly what it is. Oh, a little fender bender, maybe. All right, folks, stay tuned. All right, everybody, that is it for me today. Got enough. So, been hanging out with me all day. That's long enough. As Kenny says, it's time to get out of here. All right, folks, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. Hit that little alert button. You guys are really helping me grow this channel. I'm nearing up on 900 subscribers, and that's fantastic. So, let's keep it going. I will try to get out what I can this week, because next week, I got to go up to Warmer Creek State Park in Indiana. So, with that, till we meet again out here on the rails, we'll see you.